The DAV of Minnesota. Fulfilling the promises to the men and women who served. For a century, DAV of Minnesota has been dedicated to a single purpose: empowering veterans to lead high-quality lives with respect and dignity. While much has changed throughout the nation and in our organization since Minnesota founded a DAV chapter in 1925, our commitment to the men and women who served and sacrificed has never wavered. The shadows of service last long after boots leave the ground overseas and return home. The cost of war does not stop when Marines, soldiers, sailors, airmen, or Coast Guardsmen hang up their uniforms one last time. DAV of Minnesota is there to fulfill the promises to the men and women who served, and we remain steadfast to advance our commitment to providing free, professional representation for claims, transporting veterans to and from VA medical appointments at no charge, coordinating solutions to equity and service for women veterans, introducing veterans to outdoor activities, and championing laws in that serve our disabled veterans. Visit DAVMN.org.